All right, guys, it's enough for roll. Benjamin?
Here.
Maggie?
Here.
Kayla?
Here.
Judy?
Here.
Ryan?
Yep.
Robert?
Here.
Miguel?
Here.
Slayton?
I don't think he's here today.
All right. Carson?
He's probably ditching.
All right, okay, guys, so I got a really exciting lecture for you today, so,
Not a lecture.
Hey, Chris, come on, it'll be fun. All right, so,
lecture.
So, okay, so today's lecture is on music in movies. How many of you guys pay attention to music in movies, huh?
I don't know.
All right, well, music and movies can... No, nothing's wrong. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be an exciting lecture today. Alright, so guys. Alright, so music and movies. Music in movies, they really bring out those emotions, guys. Like, you know, I mean in a horror movie, I mean you got the builds, you got the suspense music. I mean it really gets those, you know, it really gets you scared, pumped up about those scary movies, guys. Yeah, so speaking of scary movies, anybody seen the old Dracula? Black and white? Anybody
yeah,
seen that?
Yeah.
Jazz, you seen that? So tell me about the music in that movie.
There's like a lot of music in it.
Yeah, well, thanks for playing the game, but you are wrong! There is absolutely no music in the old black and white Dracula. So, sorry, Chaz, but, so, you know, it was still a very popular movie, and people back then were still very freaked out by it. And so, you know, a lot of the question comes up, you know, what was so scary about it? Well, you know what I think, my personal view, is that, it was the surrounding, the setting. So, speaking of that, anybody seen the courtyard here? Come on, you guys all go here.
Yeah,
that kind of reminds me of the set of Dracula. I mean, how about we compare them both? You guys want to take a field trip down there, check it out?
Yeah!
All right, come on, guys, let's get out now.
Let's do it.
Sweet! Come on, guys. Guys, let's go. Come on.
I absolutely love these
steel
pets.
Weren't there more of you guys?
What? I don't think so.
All right, well, let's go, guys. Come on, let's go.
Where are we going?
Come
on, guys.
All right, guys, another cool thing about the Dracula movie is build. The movie, the music. So guys, music is really awesome. So build the movie and music, they match. Come on, let me show you these shots.
Yeah, roger that. We found him. He's out in the courtyard.
No. I have the doctor with me. Hey. Mr. Jones, how are you? You okay?
I'm fine. I'm just taking my class.
No. There's no classes today, Mr. Jones. It's a teacher work day.
I was just taking my class out here.
We just have to finish up. It's a teacher work day.
Well, no, guys, I was bringing my class out here.
No, there's no class.
No, I had a class.
There's no class.
No, I had a class. Jazz, David, Javier, Michael, Jazz, Marianne. All right, guys, got a cool, exciting lecture for you today. Y'all drop it. Yeah. So tell me about the music in it. Yeah, well, thanks for playing the game, but you are wrong. There is actually absolutely no music. No field trip. Come on, guys. Come on. Let's go. I can swear there are more of you guys. No? Alright, come on, guys. Go. Come on, guys. Come on. and check out the courtyard.
Yeah, roger that. We found him. He's out in the courtyard.
No. I have the doctor with me. Hey. Mr. Jones, how are you? You okay?
I'm fine. I'm just taking my class.
No. There's no classes today, Mr. Jones. It's a teacher working.
No. Yeah, no, I was just taking my class out here.
No.
Lecture about
it. We just have to finish up. It's a teacher work day.
Well, no, guys. I was bringing my class out here.
No, there's no class today.
No, I had a class.
There's no class.
No, I had a class!